So I'm got the stock one off. I'm now going to change out the studs. So we'll see if they all come off nice and clean. I won't sit there with all of them for you. Well guys, I had one that will absolutely not come out, and it's going to snap if I keep pushing it. It's so solid in there, I'm going to have to leave it. No other choice. Better that than have it broken off and really have me screwed. And I sprayed it from even the back. You can get a little straw behind the stud too. That one's probably cross-threaded from the factory. So I'm going to do 3 out of 4. I guess my lesson, which always sucks that I gotta be the one to give you guys all the lessons, I wouldn't touch the studs unless you're having a problem with them, or else I wouldn't even have this issue. And I want to show you that even with the brand new bracket, my hole does not line up. Even if I push it, I'm pulling it, it's fully flat and it's just at the edge there. And that's not enough edge to get it started, so I just have a weird car, that's all. On a good note, you can see how much clearance you have with the Grimspeed downpipe. It comes down further, and you don't even worry about those bolts at all with the Grimspeed. Also, the middle bracket is very accurate, exactly where it should be. If you can see it there a little bit. Okay, we're all buttoned up. No other issues except for that goddamn stud. My luck's just getting worse and worse, so I really gotta just leave it at this point. That stud should be fine, but I'm just starting to see. And that stud's never been out. It's like that particular problem has nothing to do with all the work I do. It's just, you just discover things when you try and take stuff out that came that way from the factory. So everything is tight. Ground strap even. All the back stuff is tight. The donut is tightened to 13 foot-pounds with the adapter donut kit, which is like 40 or 50 bucks extra to give it a real nice swivel. And I got the bung plug in the middle O2 down there. So pretty much I think I'm all done. I'm just going to put on the undercovers and flash it to stage 2 and be done. I'm just tired of having bad luck lately, actually. Don't forget to remove your restrictor pill with this downpipe install.